Test, test. Is this going? I think it's going. Anyways, we out here. We drove a solid 5 minutes before taking our first pit stop. All right, smoothies on deck. Where's your smoothie? Smoothies on deck. We're good to go. Look at that. Only 15 and a half hours. We'll make it by 10:23 if we don't stop for fuel. Happy 4th of July, America! We're in Virginia now. We almost died already, but Nate was asleep, so he doesn't know about that, but that's okay. I think we're in North Carolina. He's reading his mystery novel. There's no way we're in North Carolina already. I think we're still in Virginia. Okay, now we're in North Carolina. Nate says he saw the sign. I didn't see it. I know you can hear him. You can't see him. Yeah. I can't see him. Try to get some gas.
See, it's the little things. This little gas thing is like right... It's like on the curb. That's so weird.
Team Canada all day, shorty shout, Paul Green, you feel me, Jay Jones, Lauren Williams.
We've never been to Canada.
I see! Well, the thing is water, but...
Okay, that's cool.
My legs!
Jay.
Oh, he's a black guy. In North Carolina, you don't have salt and vinegar. You have vinegar and salt. Dr. Pepper gummies, that should be interesting.
We are now in South Carolina.
Are you ready?
It's 108.
Side of the road, pit stop.
6 a.m. Are we in Florida now?
Hey.
Hey, man. What?
I got to be good. We just dipped in that kick.
There's only one way to find out. We out here. There's a palm trees in Florida. We in Florida.
I think we are here. Yeah, well, I need to talk with you for a job.
Alrighty, I remember this fountain thing.
Turn right towards Southeast 18th
Avenue. There's the convention center. I need a pee so badly. Last minute sweat out session, only got 2 pounds to lose. Just some other people here cutting weight. Look at that. Look at that. Huh? We're getting some sweat action.
Ain't nobody else out here 2J. And I know we're out here like 6-7 pounds over in a t-shirt. I just want to get out 1J. This ain't a game, man. This is not a 3. This is not 4. This is not 4.5.
Get a Bruce Lee cut. Boy.
Point is,
we're like 3 to 4 pounds under, so we are good to go.
We are weighed in.
Very good to go, a little overkill.
I was 4 pounds under when I first stepped on, then I
gained
a pound from conversation.
Crazy. He also signed up for the wrong weight division.
They just robbed me for 30. I let it slide, just so I can get
we're
a
on
body
to you, AAU.
Y'all looking like USAT with that
bars.
Y'all looking like USAT with
bars. That shots fired.
$21. They gonna lose $21. They picked the first
place. Taekwondo.
They do their first place winners before the tournament.
Oh. Whoa, hey.
They do the first place winners before the tournament.
I see. Just stop Chipotle. Boy, look like a fiend. This is the least I've seen you eat and the most I've seen you affected. He had half. He's donezo. The original plan is we're going to get a burrito, a burger, and an ice cream.
I go for ice cream in like 20 minutes.
Alright, 20 minutes. Yeah, 20 minutes.
Oh, again, it is called like...
We made it out of Chipotle. He is honestly, so full from eating half a quesadilla.
Getting up and walking out and entering this car was harder than that workout we did.
Boy, before we went in, he said, Sam, if I shouldn't get the steak because we're going to get burgers later, so I'll get the chicken. We ain't eating burgers.
Yo, did you see that? Yo,
yes, I was right in front of you.
Oh, that was crazy.
Weak little
My stomach is like incapacitated.
Got him. Got a little Airbnb, little outdoor cottage joint. Not too bad. I'm doing that. There it goes. A little fridge. Let's take the tour. Yeah, get that. That's the bathroom. There's no door here.
Oh, it's just
like there's you, and there's the toilet. So we'll just use like code words. He's back with a vengeance.
Well,
he thought it was going to be nice. He thought it was done. No way. Boom! Hear that?
Hey.
Guess we'll be listening to fireworks all day. Up. Ooh. A little something over there. That's cast like that next to
that. That's where they're shooting them from. Just that dude's yard.
Happy 4th of July! And apparently from there too. And he was just shooting these things off.
Oh, and there too. Left and right.
I've never seen a Walmart with a liquor store inside. I've also never seen fireworks blown up so casually. Okay, Florida Walmart stepping up with the lychee arrow, the original. I lost the keys to Airbnb, but luckily the dude showed up and let us back in. I see some pizza for breakfast. Champions. We got like 3 hours to kill, but we are here at the convention center. You can have a game face mode on the camera. Okay, alright, maybe. Alright. Bring the cats over there. So if we waited at the heavier one, it would have only been only 4 people there, but this is the one we are in, and there's clearly a lot of people. It's been like 3 hours. They got up. They're leaving. They left. Dab. We got the fresh gloves on. From like, about to do some stretching. We ain't holding. Look at this. Somebody come look at this. Look at this. Nice. People warming up on the side. Oh. What you gonna do? Thank you.
at the same time. If you want to stay with him, I'll have a couple of people sit there watching. I got one more match. I won't tell him until it's past
time. Can you see the scoreboard?
I know.